Do you want to say hi? Do you want to say hi to our friends? And say welcome to Vlogmas? No? All right. Hey guys, I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. I had an early start to my morning and I just finished 2 videos. I have been editing like crazy and I still have the whole day ahead of me, which is very, very exciting. Anyways, today is an exciting day. I'm actually meeting up with Hillary and we are going to go to Disneyland today. I absolutely love Disneyland and I haven't been there yet to see the winter decorations. Last time I was there, they had the Halloween decorations up, I believe. So I cannot wait to go see the Christmas tree and all like the lights and everything, and it's gonna be really, really fun. So I need to get ready and then head out the door and meet up with her. I'm gonna take Daisy and drop her off at my parents' house while we're there because it's on the way and Daisy has no idea what she's in for. So yes, I'm gonna go get ready. Apparently also it's very cold outside. I saw that it's actually colder in LA than it is in New York. I'm not sure if that's true. I saw that on Twitter, but if that is so, and I think it actually might be because Casey Neistat was saying that it's very hot over there. So that's pretty crazy and also kind of scary, but I am going to go ahead and get ready and put on my makeup and do the whole shebang, put some dry shampoo in. My hair is not greasy, but I've been loving dry shampoo lately. I don't know why. I go through these phases and I'm gonna get ready. Daisy, do you wanna say hi? Yay, Daisy, come say hi to our friends. You wanna say hi? You look real scruffy today. We need to give you a bath, don't we? We didn't get much sleep last night, so I'm sure she's gonna be sleeping in the car and at home all day long. Am I right? I'm right. Also guys, I would just like to say how excited I am because now that my floor is clean, I can sit here at this mirror and do my makeup even though it's a little bit dirty, but I have natural lighting. What is this dog doing? Anyways, very excited about that, and I'm about to spray my dry shampoo in my hair. This is the Batiste Dark and Deep Brown with a hint of color. It's amazing if you have dark hair like I do. Best dry shampoo I've ever tried. So, gonna get ready and I'll see you soon. Bye! Hey guys, I'm almost ready. I just have to put on a shirt. I put some pants on. Woo! Ow! Ow. Anyways, I was in my closet and then Daisy started barking and she's like barking a lot and didn't stop, so then I knew someone must have been outside. And I opened up the door and there's a package on my doorstep and I wanted to show you guys what this is because it's so cool. So it's from Fullscreen, and Fullscreen's actually one of my networks. I've been with Fullscreen since I started YouTube, like a couple months into my main channel. I joined Fullscreen over 2 years ago, which is so crazy, and I've been with them ever since and I absolutely love them. If you guys don't know, Fullscreen is a network and I'm a huge fan of them. I think they're so great. I absolutely love my manager there. Her name's Pear. You guys know she's like the nicest person in the world. Anyways, they sent me a holiday gift and I wanted to show you guys because it's really, really cool. First of all these holiday gifts come with all these adorable little papers. They're so cute, but they are the most annoying things ever to clean up. Anyways, it came with this card that says, wishing you a prosperous, successful and creative holiday season, and warmly your friends at Fullscreen, which is so, so nice. And then they gave me this, which I'm pretty sure is like a solar powered like charger thing for different things, which is super cool. So you basically put this up on your window and then this is the solar panel and then you stick it somewhere and then there's a cord, there's like a USB cord and then like a little other cord thing, and I think you can charge stuff with it, which is so freaking cool. And I just thought of something. I have this makeup mirror over here. Hold on, let me go grab it. So I bought this makeup mirror online and I love it. It's so nice. It's super magnified. I'm trying not to blind you right now, but it has this like daylight sensor thing in it. So it has like a little charger in the back, and mine died actually because after the first time I used it, I never charged it again. So I think that this plug might actually, yes, it fits in there. Oh my God, okay, this is so exciting. So I can plug this into here and my makeup mirror is right up against the window, so I can put this up against the window and then it will never die. Oh my God, if this actually works, I'm gonna be the happiest little nugget in the entire world. Okay, let's go try and see. Oh my God, it works. I think that it needs to charge up a little more. Oh my gosh, it works. Yay! So here's that, and then I plugged it into here and then put this up against the window so it's gonna get all the sunlight and make energy out of that. And now I have a working sensor makeup mirror. Once it charges a little more, I think it'll work better. Yeah! All right, hey guys, so we are in the car now. We're about to head out. We got in the car and Daisy immediately just laid down, ready to take a nap. I feel like a cop when I put on these glasses. Ooh, yeah! All right, that's enough rambling. I'm gonna hit the road and I will see you guys when we get back to my parents' house. Bye! Hello, guys! So I am back home. It is now almost 5 o'clock. It took me almost 3 hours to get home. That was the worst traffic I have ever endured in my entire life. No joke, it only takes me about 45 minutes normally, but it took me the weirdest way. I think Hillary's here! Hillary! Yeah! Chloe's too small and she gets too cold, so my mom put her in these shirts. Anyways, as I was saying, Hillary's here now. Hello. We're gonna go to Disneyland now. That was like the worst traffic ever. It took me for about like 20 miles just through like side streets. It took me like an hour long. It was the weirdest thing ever. Anyways, back home, we're good, gotta go. Hi guys, okay, so update. We were going to go to Disneyland, but we actually just checked the like capacity thing, and the park is at 90% capacity right now, which means that it is super, super full. The wait for like the rides was absolutely insane. So we're actually just gonna go get some Christmas shopping done now. I have only gotten a couple gifts from my family, and I need to get gifts for other people and like friends and things like that. So we figured we'd go do that instead of waiting in line all night. As much as we want to see the Christmas decorations, I was really excited, but we're gonna go back again before they're all gone. So we're gonna go get some shopping done, and I need to get things for my mom. No, I got my mom done. I need to get my dad, my uncle, my brother.
Not another popcorn machine for you.
Back at it. Yeah, girl. We're back in the glasses store trying on glasses. I look orange. There's too many glasses here. No to the white. Do you like these ones? I like them a lot. Ask the vlog. What do you guys think?
They hit my lashes still.
When your lash is too big. #ABG. All right, we've moved to Brookstone to get my dad's gift, and we're sitting in these massaging chairs.
Oh, yeah, man.
It's vibrating my butt and my hips at the same time. Look at these dudes just chilling here in these chairs. Everybody's just like straight up chilling. Hi guys, update. So we're coming to you from the Nordstrom shoe department. So we are all shopped out. We got so many gifts done, and I'm very, very relieved because I was getting stressed out. Christmas? Do you realize that Christmas is next week?
Yeah, isn't that insane?
How crazy is that? I seriously have like two gifts, so I'm almost done. I have like one or two more to get, and then I'm good, and I'm very happy, and we're gonna go get some dinner after this. I am ready, girl, ready. I've been saying girl. Have you noticed how much I've been saying it? Also, you guys, okay, I feel like I have to quiet, I have to whisper quietly. She's coming over here, but I got Hillary her gift, and she's gonna freak out. Huh? She has no idea. Okay, guys. I had to get away so that Hillary wouldn't hear me, but I got her her Christmas gift, and she has absolutely, do you see how good I'm doing with vlogging in public right now? She has absolutely no idea, and she's gonna freak out. I got her a wallet to match her purse, and she really, really, really wanted it, and so when I was in the store, I just like snuck over to the guy and like whispered to him, and he like packaged it up all nicely, and so I don't think I'm going to be seeing her again. I'm like walking so I can get away from people, but I don't think I'm gonna see her again until after Christmas, so I might give it to her tonight as a surprise, and she has like seriously no idea, so I'll be sure to record her reaction because she is going to freak out. Everyone thinks I'm crazy. Okay, I'm gonna go now, but I'm so excited, you guys. I cannot wait. Okay, bye. Okay, guys, I had her go in the car and turn the seat here on, and I'm gonna bring her a present now. Here it is. We're good. I'm gonna pretend like I'm vlogging, even though I really am. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna go to dinner now. Where are we gonna go? Can I put this here?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay. How do I get this present for
you? Stop! No, I don't wanna open it. I don't wanna open it. No, don't do that to me. No, Remy, don't. Remy, I don't wanna open it. No, take that back. Take that back right now. Stop.
Do you know what it is?
No, but I have an idea and I don't wanna open it.
Hillary.
No.
Hillary.
No, Remy.
Hillary.
No.
Hillary.
You cannot.
You know you're my best friend.
You cannot.
You, stop. You're literally there for me no matter what. Seriously, like it's the least
stop.
I can do.
No, it's not. I do.
Hillary Sapphire Elizabeth Celery Chang.
Thank you so much. This is
of
the
course.
Sweetest thing anyone's ever done.
My mommy. I love you.
Stop, I love
Merry
you.
Merry Christmas.
More.
I can't wait, and I didn't know if I was gonna see you before Christmas. So.
Best friends!
Thank you. This
no,
is the nicest
you.
Thing anyone's
hey,
ever
this
done.
Hey, this is payback for when I made you hold my magnets for my back to school walker
oh
video.
Oh my gosh. Get out.
She stood
stop.
There holding my magnets for me while I was just posing in front of
oh
the
my
lockers.
Gosh.
It's the least I can do. Thank you, Hill, for everything. Seriously.
No, what do I do for you? I
everything.
Make jokes and I laugh and I eat barbecue with you.
Do you like suspect anything?
No.
Oh.
I was like, all right, time to go.
Okay, well now we're gonna go pick up my presents that we got from my dad and my brother. No, no, my dad and my uncle. So we gotta go over there and get those. And then we're gonna go to dinner.
Yay!
Yay!
You are not a real puppy. You're not real. You
yes,
look
I
like
am.
A teddy bear.
Are you calling that real?
Oh, my baby. You can't take her.
Oh. No. Hello guys, so I am home with my mom. Say hi, Hello. Mom. And Daisy. And it's so late. Daisy and I are gonna pack up the car and go back home now. I'm gonna get home.
No.
No?
Nope, not taking them.
As you can see, my mom loves Daisy very much. Possibly more than she loves me.
Yep.
You're supposed to say yes. Good night, Mom.
Good night.
Love you. Love you. Bye, Maymay. Let's go home. She's so sleepy. I'm sleepy too, but we're gonna go home. I'll see you guys in the morning. Thanks for watching. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Oh my, the star. The real star. Do you want to shout out to the fan page that
Remy Slays? Love you.
They made the best edit of her.
Best thing ever.
Oh my goodness. They're gonna love this.
Go, Rem Squad.